Bad news. The van just got cut off.